to another Pokemon Red gameplay part 31 slash finale. I'm RobotGZ. Last time I defeated Giovanni and fought my rival, and then I went back to the Pokemon Center to switch out Pidgeot for Beedrill, because I wasn't really using Pidgeot that much, only for flying places. So let's continue. I will put on some video game music for you. On the front gates. Make sure there's nothing else there. Okay. Oh! That is the boulder badge. Go right ahead. If you have the Cascade badge. Oh, that is the Cascade badge. Okay then, please go right ahead. You can pass here only if you have the Thunder badge. Oh, that is the Thunder badge. Okay then, please go right ahead. Pretty sure they say the same thing, like all the time. We'll be right back. Mosquito, transform, capable of copying an enemy's genetic code to instantly transform itself into a duplicate of the enemy. I know, if I'm sick and tired of the friggin' lot of Pokemon battles, I should get Repel, but I'm not really max level, so I prefer to, I know it's annoying, but I just prefer to get the experience. Yeah, there's not gonna be Pokemon Center until I'm done with the Victory Road, which is gonna be a pain. So I think if I dig out of here, I should end up at the nearest Pokemon Center. You are good enough for me. I lost out. I never wanted to lose to anybody. Oops. Stop. Oh gosh. I can see you're good. Let me see exactly how good. Sorry. How? Had a chance.
You blew it!
I concede. You're better than me.
Of course!
Oops. So what is to the right?
Oh, yes, quite. How is Ortiz, sir? Yes, good, good. Glad to hear it.
Okay. still use strength. So boink. And then so I have to move. Oh, so I have to leave the cave. Okay. To get the other item. Okay. Outside of the entrance. Let's see what happens. Oh, well, I already have that. Okay, let's see what happens. If it teleports me to the Pokemon Center, that's fine. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. I might as well restore. I can't really. Fly back there. You have to travel there, which is a pain. Like, I wish there were items to fill your pee-pee. but there isn't. Well, I'm sure there is. There's just, like, cheats for it. And I'm trying to do this with as less cheats as possible. Oh, it's not going. Alright. No! Stop! 3 days, 72 hours. 3 days, 72 hours! I don't have to put the boulder on the switch again. that's a good thing. So how's it still activated? Can't really change that to me because it's a flying move, so. Or wait. No, I can't. Because apparently, can't change Charizard or Beedrill fly. That's right. Two Pokemon that have wings! Freaking wings! Like, I kinda understand Beedrill. because, like, he's, like, a medium size, but Charizard, like, he's large. Like, what the fuck? How is he not able to learn fly? Like, what the fuck is up with that shit? Well, this is a very, very old game. And, like, they improved, like, who can learn fly and whatnot. Like, you know, if the Pokemon has wings, they can freaking fly. That's a general basic thing. So many Pokemon. So this is the second level, right? Right. I'll probably just do that next time if I still have enough second. This is the second. Okay. Still need to go to the third floor. You know what movie I haven't seen in a really, really long time? Iron Giant. Oh wait, let's see. 1, 2. Well, let's just see if I can. Boink, boink. No, can't get through it. So I'm guessing this is the first level, which makes no sense whatsoever. Because, to me, it's the second level. Because the first level was, you know, the entrance of the cave. And then the second level is the ladder. It's, you know. Oh gosh. Victory mode is the final test for trainers. You don't say. I'm gonna put you in my chokehold! Actually, I wonder if they made it, like, one of the things, like, they updated for the new Pokemon, for it to be like, oh, once you level up, you restore your PP, but your HP stays the same. I would be totally down with that. Because, like, it'd be super helpful, like, you know, during, like, when you're in a cave or in a dungeon, you know? Try moving some boulders around. Yeah, I figured that. So you wish to challenge the Elite Four? Yes. They're going to get wrecked. Male shoots. I need to teach them another. Oh wait, I don't have any TMs or HMs. Never mind! Okay, that doesn't really help you, sir. Okay, you're just gonna keep changing Pokemon. I'm okay with that. If it's still a psychic, you can't really do... Well, you can still. Then this display. Yes, but it's like a different remix. No. Got me. Bastard also came through here. He would, wouldn't he? Alright, that's going to be it for now. So tune in next time to Pokemon Red Gameplay Part 32/Finale. This is RobotGZ signing off.